Emily, the late engine, they sang. This made Emily very cross, and she biffed them very hard. Oh, no, they cried, and they splashed into the duck pond.
Kaboom!
Emily was covered in a flowery mess.